Welcome back to Good Morning Northwest. A judge has rejected a landlord group's challenge to several Seattle laws meant to protect renters from eviction once the coronavirus pandemic moratorium expires. The Seattle Times reports a King County Superior Court judge found the laws, including Seattle's ban on winter evictions, largely constitutional. The Rental Housing Association of Washington sued in an effort to block the laws, arguing the regulations would gut their rights under state law.